The mother of two missing children in Montgomery County says she's ready to reveal the children's whereabouts. But right now, the search for Sarah and Jacob Hoggle is still at a standstill because of what happened in court this afternoon. Maryland Bureau Chief Brad Bell is live in Rockville with the latest details. Brad?
Well, what happened was Catherine Hoggle's attorney successfully argued that not only did she not want to help police anymore, but that she was so mentally ill she couldn't make a decision to do such a thing anyway. Now, that dashed the hopes of the family members of these two little children who really thought today they might get some answers. Sarah and Jacob Hoggle have been missing for nearly 2 months. Their mother, Catherine, is locked in a psychiatric prison in connection with their disappearance. And yet, the children's father, Troy Turner, has never given up hope they're alive.
Oh, no, I believe that, period. Yeah, if I didn't, I wouldn't be standing here, you know? I'd be somewhere else broken down.
So when Catherine Hoggle called him and her own mother, Lindsay, over the weekend to say the children are alive and she is ready to lead police to them, Turner rushed to tell detectives and prosecutors.
So I think she knew where they were. I think she knows where she thinks they are.
So today in district court with Catherine Hoggle in the courtroom, state's attorney John McCarthy asked a judge to allow Hoggle under tight guard to show police where she left the children. In response, Hoggle's attorney said Catherine does not want to help police and that she is far too mentally ill to make such a decision anyway.
To think that she is in a position where she would be able to render any meaningful assistance or non-assistance just logically makes no sense given the circumstances of this case.
And so the judge denied McCarthy's request and sent Hoggle back for treatment and evaluation. Troy Turner's hopes dashed.
I would have liked to have had my say.
State's attorney John McCarthy says his next step will likely be to seek an indictment for murder.
That is something that is under consideration, I think, is part of our ongoing investigation.
Now, McCarthy says he has no way of knowing if Catherine Hoggle would have really helped anyway had she gone out with police, but he had to pursue the lead. In Rockville, Brad Bell, ABC 7 News.